America is many things to many people. To a 12-year-old kid, it's the malt shop on the corner. To Grandpa, it's the porch in the cool of the evening. To Mother and her family, it's church on a Sunday morning. And to Dad, it's his favorite relaxation. It's walking down the street and seeing your favorite pal. It's freedom to work at the job you like. It's the freedom to own your own property, the right to vote, and to worship God in your own way. It is these freedoms that have made America strong. But not anymore. You delicious bastard. Oh, hello. I'm Chuck Newberg. Did you know that all the freedoms that I just mentioned are at risk? Don't believe me? Well, it's called communism, and it's as real as you, me, and old Lady Liberty. Their new world may look promising, but although the land has been taken from the capitalists, the workers did not get it. Under communism, virtually everything belongs to the state. The individual has little rights to own his own property. He's told where to work. Communism denies religion and substitutes it with an evil machine within the power of the state. Here, the children are molded to fit the state. The government writes the textbooks, and children need to accept their own fate. Communism is an evil regime that aims to take the freedom away from its people. How would you feel if you were just another number on a list, and everything that made you a decent American was taken away? Imagine if you didn't have the freedom to choose a job you like. Imagine if you gave up your family, your hopes and dreams. Under communism, women and men have to do the same work. But isn't it true that a woman can only work half as efficiently as a man? It's just science. How would you like it if you were forced to work against your will?
A body hardly has time enough, with a house to clean, washing to do, and the man folks to feed. But I thank my stars every day that I'm not forced to work in one of those commie hell holes.
And rightly so. Remember Timmy from the malt bar? Well, if America was under a communist regime, Timmy from the malt bar would be Timmy from the workhouse. Timmy didn't get to go to school after his parents died from a black lung, so he was forced to go to work. Remember Grandpa, spending a lazy afternoon on the porch. When communism came in, Grandpa was forced to go to work, but it was hard, and Grandpa's ticket didn't run like it used to. Rest in peace, old timer. But what about Mom and the family in church? Surely they can still worship God. Wrong! Under communism, the state is God. So you can be darn sure you're going straight to hell. Oh, and voting? You can forget about that. The state is always in power. Did you know that without capitalism in America, we would not be where we are today? Do you like driving to work? Thank your lucky stars for capitalism. Without capitalism and our good friend Henry Ford, you wouldn't be driving that reliable American-made car. Our houses, our schools, our banks, bars, and stores, our delicious Marlboro filtered cigarettes, all great byproducts of capitalism, and all a part of what makes America the best place in the world to live. So let's fight to keep communism out, and to keep America the best darn country in the world. God bless America.